After a long day of deer hunting, we were finally ready to go back and make some T-bone elk steaks.
Too hot.
And we got the pan a little too hot on that first go around, but listen to that sear.
Yeah!
Yeah, just like that, Liver King. But it was perfectly done, a perfect medium rare, and let's see what Cole had to think about it.
For the first time. We won't go and play with him. Liver King out.
Liver King out.
Liver King out!
T-bone elk steak is great.